Good evening, wrestling fans, and welcome to ECW. We're kicking off the show with the legend champion, the Ultimate Warrior. And tonight I'll be taking on Rob Van Dam, the client of the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Even though this is no disqualification, I have turned interference off. I want to make sure that nobody interferes in this match, because I tried recording this match before, but my PS3 overheated, so I couldn't finish the match. So it's 3 days later, and now I'm going to record this match along with the rest of ECW. And here comes Rob Van Dam, a former ECW champion, former hardcore champion as well. And the last time I recorded this match, Scorpion interfered, and then John Morrison, the current ECW champion, interfered. John Morrison will be in action tonight, defending his title in a triple threat match against two of the members of the Hell in a Cell, the six-man Hell in a Cell, before the Hell in a Cell, to determine who will enter the Hell in a Cell as champion. It's very Russo, Vince Russo-ish. There's a Stinger splash, and I hope this match ends quickly so I can get to the other matches without having to set off the dreaded triple beep, which means it'll overheat. And there's the Van Dam air! He goes for the pin. That's not enough. What is he going for? Warrior counters. Nice clothesline. It's not gonna end that easy. Ultimate Warrior in the 80s now. In this match, starting to heat up. That's not a good sign. Oh no, that's an even worse sign. They keep missing. There's a clothesline. Oh, nice one. And now Ted DiBiase. Wait, he jumps back in the ring. Goes behind. Big clothesline. Oh no, it's going out of the ring again. Oh, he cracked him in the skull. Goes for the pin. Oh no. Throws him back in. Takes him down. Warriors in control. Crucifix, but he doesn't even get a one count. Warrior with a devastating clothesline. Goes for the pin. One, two, three, and the Ultimate Warrior gets the win. The Ultimate Warrior beats Rob Van Dam. And we have plenty of time for another match. So stay tuned, more ECW action coming soon. You don't want to miss it.